You're hurt.
You should see the other guy. Never killed nobody before. What you did back there. You really are all Gray said you'd be. 47. He didn't suffer, did he?
He made it count.
Bruised, but not broken. I'm glad.
It's time we start afresh, you and me.
Get to the point.
You and your friends pulled off the impossible.
You stormed the heavens, took down the untouchables,
and yet, here we are. Status quo.
It just goes to show, you can't fight power, Miss Burnwood.
Power never dies, it only changes hands. The best you can do is
claim it.
I never cared about power.
Power is a tool, Miss Burnwood.
It's the thing that gets you to the thing. As the next constant, you can be the agent of change.
Transform the system from the inside, or be transformed by it.
No risk, no reward. I'll need to think about it.
No, you won't. The real question is, what will you bring to the table?
Look closer.
I'm telling you, the file is trash. The Constant doesn't so much burn his bridges as blow them up. Arthur Edwards, whoever he was, don't exist anymore. His personal data somehow deletes itself from any system that records him. Way beyond advanced. The partners spared no expense to make sure their controller would be untraceable.
How untraceable?
Look. I did what you asked, but Gray's gone and I'm no Diana. I'm not who you need right now. You gotta be kidding me.
ICA?
I used every encryption known to man. Who are these guys?
The best. It's only a matter of time before they get lucky. We need to take them down.
You and which army?
I know where the agency stores its files, mission reports, client data. If we leak it to the public.
You want to whistleblow the ICA?
It's the path of least resistance. Turns out, you are who I need right now, Olivia.
I do this, and I'm out. So, what are we breaking into?
data facility in Chongqing, China, run by a man called Hush.
Of course. The ICA site in Chongqing houses the agency's data storage and analyst division. Needless to say, security is daunting. The state-of-the-art server vault is biometrically wired to the facility's two overseers, Imogen Royce, behavioral analysis pioneer, and Hush, a data security guru with a taste for fringe transhuman experimentation.
Tell me about Hush.
A former cyber terrorist for the Ministry of State Security in Kadanyang, who fled his country after one of the Po regime's periodic purges. He made a career doing cybersecurity for dark web deplorables, human traffickers, organ harvesters, scum like him, with no code or conscience. ICA sure can pick him. No offense.
Can you disable security?
A dual authentication protocol ensures that any handling of data must be directly authorized by Hush and Royce, the proverbial human factor device to make the system impenetrable. Luckily, I found a loophole. If both overseers should unexpectedly die within a short space of time, the system reverts to a temporary fail-safe protocol, which I can bypass. Take them off the board, and you'll have free access to the data core, and I'll handle the rest.
And you're sure it'll work?
Look, I know Hush. If I'm wrong, we won't live long enough to regret it.
All right. I will leave you to prepare.
Chongqing, China. This city is Big Brother's wet dream, with more than 2.5 million cameras covering 15 million people. Privacy is a four-letter word in this place. It's pretty ironic that a cloak-and-dagger organization like the ICA keeps its most valuable secrets here. You'll find Hush conducting his fringe experiments in an abandoned apartment building, while Imogen Royce, the archivist, runs the day-to-day business of the ICA data facility. I just hope you know what you're doing, 47.
reporter like me, you're going to be exhausted tomorrow.
I know.
Hey, mister.
Ah, my knee is so sore.
Why's that?
I fell over because a homeless woman suddenly jumped out right in front of me. She was hiding in a hole with cut what coming. She really cut my knee. I'm gonna be rich. Get the hell out of here. I got this one. And it says I can make a lot of money if you're doing some experiment.
They don't want people like us for that sort of thing.
No, they only want people like us. The flyer says so.
That means it's too dangerous for rich people. Don't do it.
Oh, I'm going. This is my...
That's got hush written all over it. Using the desperate for personal gain. Maybe this is a way for you to get to the bastard.
Tons. I just need to find out where it is. The flyer has a symbol I need to find on the building.
That flyer they started handing out to the homeless really got them flowing in.
Yeah, but it creeps me out how they're different when they leave.
Yeah, I'd say they're different when they enter.
Come on, you know what I mean.
Anyone got eyes on Tango?
Where did he go?
Thank you.
command. Got it. I'm shutting down this freak show.
Like to benefit from the proceedings if you yourself are. Would you excuse me? He'll be the one to conclude this case.
Hey, how's your back doing lately? Are you still keeping up with those stretches?
It's a little sore, but it's nothing I can't live with.
I'll look up.